First event for our II triathlon athletes, the men's shot put. We have Samuel Lefebvre of Australia and Ethan Parry of Australia. Thank you. Next event on the track, it is the men's II1 1500 metres. Wearing hip number one, representing Malaysia, Muhammad Ibrahim. In hip number two, representing Australia, Daniel Malone. In hip number three, representing Australia, Aaron Houston. In four, representing the Philippines, Daniel Anderes Jr. In five, representing Hong Kong, Ho Yin Si. In six, representing Australia, Kyle McIntosh. And in seven, representing Indonesia, Andy Nerdentine. They're your starters in the men's II1 1500 metres. So leading the way, it's Kyle McIntosh of Australia. Then it's the Malaysian athlete Ibrahim making a big move around the outside, Daniel Malone, to get up into second place. So it's the two Australians out the front. Malone and McIntosh through the first lap here at our 1500 metres for II1 athletes. So McIntosh on the rail, still with the lead. Malone on his outside. Then it's back to Ibrahim of Malaysia. Then the next Australian, Aaron Houston. And then Nerdentine of Indonesia in fifth place. But it's the two Australians still going stride for stride through 800 metres. McIntosh and Malone. So Daniel Malone will come around to get the bell here. One lap to go in the men's II1, 1500 metres. Then McIntosh. And it's back to the Malaysian athlete Ibrahim. And hot on his heels is Aaron Houston. So our leader has 200 metres left to go. Daniel Malone, McIntosh still sitting in second place. Then it's Houston and Ibrahim. There's a big battle for the bronze medal at the moment. So 100 metres left to go now for our leader, Daniel Malone of Australia. Strong finish here, McIntosh. And then again, the great battle between Houston and Ibrahim. Ibrahim just on the back of Houston, but Malone takes the win. McIntosh still holding on to that second place, and he does, with Houston just getting in front of Ibrahim. And then our sole athlete in the II3 class, Gokul Srinivas Subramanian from India, with 350 meters left to go. Here's our Hong Kong athlete, Ho Yin Si. That was Daniel Nderes Jr. of the Philippines next to cross the line. So two athletes left on the track. Nerdentine of Indonesia with about 150 meters left to go. Subramanian of India in the II3 class.